show you my back to school stuff today. Alright, so starting with my backpack. My backpack says, Dance Your Heart Out. And it's nice and pink and sparkly. This zipper, it opens up. It has a little white poof ball. It came with it. So it has really nice space. It has a front pocket because in fifth grade you're going to have like lots of work. So that's going to be very helpful. Then I have a back pocket, which is very nice. So let's look at some things inside it. So I got my rainbow pencils here. So I love those because they're nice and bright and like neon. Starting off with notebooks, I got this really pretty ballerina shoes. I really like that. I'm gonna take some dance classes. There's one with skulls on it. Another one that I really liked was, I'll take all of them. The animal print on it, which is really nice. I all found these stuff basically at Staples. So this one is really pretty. I like the pink ones because my favorite color is pink. So two more notebooks. So I have this really like pretty floral, I guess, one. I have these little cute penguins. I love penguins. Okay, so now I have my gold pencil case. I also got from Staples. So in it are my red and green, no, red and blue pencils. pens, yeah. And then I have my folders, which I have a notebook that matches this. It's really pretty. And then I have this really cute cat one. Oh my gosh, it's too heavy. So I have this really cute cat one. Oh, some of mine. This is a really pretty dream catcher one. So yeah. And then this really yummy cupcake. I think all of these are nice. And then I have this really like cool patterned rainbow, which I think is really neat. And I have this other floral. Let's see here. Here is loose leaf. I got loose leaf. Scissors, got some scissors, colored pencils, some highlighters and like other highlighters, got glue and crayons. So let's move on to my lunchbox. It says Dance Your Heart Out as well as a backpack says that too. Oh my gosh, what? Yep, you got it from Justice. You can get it from Justice. I ordered it online. I guess they have it in the store too. This is the inside. And then it says, if you ever lose it, it says you have to write your name and the phone number, I guess. I don't know why. But I guess that's just in case if you lose it. So give this a thumbs up, a like, and subscribe to see what your favorite folder or notebook or what part of it was your favorite.
So basically I came in because we're going to talk about how we have the same teacher. So basically we have a boy teacher this year, my first boy teacher, and my cousin Jay has a boy teacher. Really? And so I think it's both our first times having a boy teacher.
And teacher.
And so basically, we're gonna be the oldest one in our school.
Yeah, 'cause
because it goes from second.
That's the oldest grade.
Yeah, the second all the way to fifth grade.
My teacher, she's a girl. And she's having a baby, and their teacher is, his wife is having three triplets.
So what grade are you going in?
Third.